Guys and girls, off to play Black Dragon Fatal, and I believe it's battle 166 that I've left it on. So I have 9 more battles to complete, and then, and then we'll have a... So unfortunately he's in. Blocking. He really is taking the mic, isn't he? All because of these equipment cards. Well, 2 down anyway. Darn it, I didn't realize how much it was. If I was gonna get that in anymore. Well, anyway, one battle complete.
Impressive.
To the next battle. Ooh, forgot to even check what it was. A little bit tired. Always tired. Always working. My goodness. Clean the garden today. And I swear. In the UK, you don't really get to see that this thing is the best. Hopefully. Oh no. Come on, just kill him already. Well, anyway. You know what? Might as well. He won't die, but still. Because I forgot if not. outside, getting a little bit. Unfortunately, that is the way the game plays. So, that's one, two down. Still getting panty rewards. As you know from what I mentioned earlier, it's all like a quick look. I'm not sure, Black Dragon Sword and others, so that'll be all the same, so. Oof, it's gonna be a difficult fight. Oh my god, it's that one. You lose because I lost one person. And I was playing tactically then as well, but unfortunately, it's a shitty, pardon me, it is a difficult team to beat. Okay, let's try it slightly differently. Hopefully this time I should beat it though. Okay, come on. This time I should complete it. He's missing armor. Jade's missing her armor. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. No. Don't die, don't die, don't die. That should be enough to kill her, hopefully. And if it isn't, this game is just pants. As in this battle. There you go. Phew. That was extremely, extremely difficult. Whew, that was a lethal combination, though. Absolute lethal. Stun. Dodge attacks and reflect your damage, which is mental, but I did it, and now he blocks and does damage. Oh my god. Are you seeing how much health he's getting? I think I'll kill him, but should do some serious damage. And I think that is his second one, you know. Maybe not. Adios. Oh, I don't think I'm going to be able to do kind of power. And the only reason I'm thinking that right now is because if they're getting this amount of health right now, and there's still 30 odd battles to go, how am I going to complete it? I mean, these guys are maxed out. Outstanding. I honestly don't know. But I do know this, guys. If I don't complete it, this game is getting deleted. Because it takes up too much of my life already. Really has. So I need to keep trying. Fight. At least he's got one gone. Oh man, it's random talking. Come on. Well, two pieces of equipment gone. Chuck him out already. Chuck the other one out. This is different. Bloody ridiculous, absolutely ridiculous. Now, finally, she comes into play. You stupid, stupid bitch. And why are you so slow? Oh, because of that bitch. Fucking motherfuckers! Pardon me, but that's just ridiculous. Oh my god, he's still alive. Effing retarded. Absolute bloody retarded. What am I supposed to do with that? F game like that. That's just... Mick tape or what? Really is ridiculous. I'm doing. That's just a mick kick. I've got blue. Unless she's lost her arm. Man, I can't even kill him, and I've just used that. I should have used number one. That's just ridiculous. Why has he got a shield? And she's got a shield. Absolutely a joke. Really. See the number of times they like jumped out and jumped in and jumped out and jumped in. They had a real every time. Bloody joke. And you give me a crappy level up card. Am I frustrated? Damn right I am. Told you this is going to be hard. Didn't expect it to be this hard. Expected to at least stand a chance. But I don't know. My fingers are starting to hurt. That was not alright. considering how much energy he had when he left, and I did like an X-ray move on him. Is it just me, or is that crazy?
Excellent.
I mean, good thing these battles aren't timed, because God knows I would probably run out of time after time.